All right, I am live. And I also need to fix the Elgato. What's up, VOD Watchers? It's been a while. It's been a little bit. Ah, that's what I forgot to do. I forgot to make the graphic with my stream schedule. So, VOD Watchers, you're going to get the verbal version of it. It's Monday at 8 EST. Tuesday, we're going to take a break. Wednesday and Friday is 8 p.m. EST. Thursday will be at 5. Yeah, I went out of order on purpose to make sure you guys are on your toes. And the weekend I'm going to keep open, but make sure you all pay attention to my socials, because any day that I say is a rest day could also be a day I stream. You know, depends on my mood and stuff. And you know what I got going. No, that is not the app I want to open right now. All right, that looks good. We tweeted it out. Looks good through Discord. And we are. All right, I think we're good to go. Just need to keep that window open. I went out of order. All right, we're good. All right, there we go. There we go. So we are at exactly 800 encounters. I might have taken a gamble. I might have did some encounters off stream. Luckily, we still don't have it. But, now, yesterday I did a lot of cleaning. There was a lot that happened. Hey, Minty! Enjoy your time in the distortion world. Yeah, I also didn't sleep Saturday night into Sunday, and then my entire day was thrown off, so, yeah, that's why I didn't stream yesterday. But we are back for a new week with a schedule and, a stream title that may or may not be a lie. Depends on how things go. So, I've spent more than enough time talking. Let's get this ghost dragon. And let's see how many more encounters it's going to take. Please don't be a lot. Please don't be a lot. Friends? Online? 7 of them? What? Is today going to be the day? Is today going to be the first encounter? Are we going to have the first encounter shiny today? I hope so. Ah, this music. Alright, so much for that first encounter shiny, but We're just gonna keep chugging along, you know. We don't just give up after one encounter. Cause that's not how we roll on these streams. How's everyone's day going, chat? Day, night, whatever time it may be for you. I hope it's going well. Oh, I can feel it. I feel it in my bones tonight, chat. We're gonna get it. It's gonna happen. I believe. And we'll let the resets keep on going. Just gonna keep on trucking along. Baudelaire goes the dragon. There is no hunt, there is only pain. There is only the resetting. We're getting the shiny tonight, chat. Like I said, I feel it. I just got that feeling. We just don't give up on it. I just want my boy to be blue and gold. Make sure you have all your snacks, because we gonna be here for a bit. Yo, Draconis, what's up? Welcome to the shiny hunt of doom. And pain, very much pain. pretty sure it was you, but that might just be me. Nice! How are you enjoying it so far? Yeah. But don't they all? Yeah, we all have that case of FFS. Right, that's a thing. Oh, really? I love how fixed is in quotations. Oh, that's not how it works. It breaks seven more things, not five. Al, how's the Palkia hunt going? Well, yeah, because you just got Sarged. Interesting. It's not very effective. Oh, nice. I just hit 825 myself. So, we do be grinding. Yeah, well, I just needed a very long day. Well, that, and like I said in the beginning of stream, I might have did 100 off camera and took a huge gamble there. Which would have been followed with a sigh. I probably would have docked my Switch, went live for like 20 minutes to show it. Or I might have just put a post on Twitter. Either that or I would have been called, or either that or I probably would have went live and then told everyone to spam the Jiggly Rage emote. But I did that and then I started playing Metroid Dread again. Because I have severely neglected that game, I will not lie. But, we just, we do what we do. Yeah, I know, I know. Yeah, it was a classic case of I picked it up, played for a bit, got stuck, went back to my last save station, and then I'm like, all right, we're gonna put you down for a little bit before the gamer rage started taking over. Because we all know how that goes. I was just gonna say, well, you heard the man. I have so many questions. Considering it involves you, I can only imagine. Ah, suddenly this makes sense now. I do like me a Needler. In the very, very little Halo I've played. Well, that's not fun. Yeah, I agree. Well, that just seems... That just doesn't seem like a good play at all. Well, I mean, I'm sure there's gotta be some redeeming qualities for the game. At least I would hope so. I've actually watched some gameplay of that. That is pretty cool. Yeah, true. True, true, true. Very true. Hey, Droid Daddy, how are you? Welcome to the stream. Going all right. Currently at 841 encounters right now. You know, just chugging along and chilling. Yes, I did. I know, I'm shunned. I was literally like, what's the worst that could happen? And ultimately, nothing happened. I'm using a Blue Yeti. The Yeti Caster series, I believe. Unless there's another name for it, which I clearly did not read. Ah, see, there we go. Yes, it does. Honestly, With this being the first mic that I've owned, I honestly could not be happier with it. Draconis, I can't control that. Hold on. I need to, yeah, when I put in the order for this, I immediately got the pop filter, and I'm like, I wasn't messing around with this. Like, I may not have the most craziest setup, but it's functional. And that's all that matters to me at the end right now. No, yeah, it really does. And like I said, that I could not be happier with this. Bacon. I mean, that'd be a whole different... That's a whole different demon. And that's the 850th encounter of the night. Ah. All right, man. Sounds good. Sounds good. Oh yeah, I'm definitely gonna. I'm definitely gonna be hurting tomorrow morning, chat. I did a lot of stacking at work before I came home tonight. I mean, I gotta get the shiny tonight. I made the stream title a very bad pun. But then again, I also made a lot of bad pun titles for Phantom, and look where that went! Every day I'm buffering. Can't be helped. Buffering. Oh. All right. I was gonna say, it sounds like a rock. Sounds like a rockin' party. All right. Ah, that makes sense. Right. Man, here we go. Right. All right, interesting. All right, Al, well, you get have yourself a good night. I'm sure I'll talk to you in the morning. I will talk to you in the morning. Night. Don't ask me what that was. Oh, dear God. You said Cthulhu. All I heard was the Murloc noise from World of Warcraft. All right, I gotcha. Gotta stop yawning. If there was a compilation of clips of streamers who yawn too much, I'd be on that list. But hopefully with this new schedule that I've set up, hopefully it doesn't completely wipe me, you know? I'm still trying to figure out that balance. That balance. But, you know, we'll, like I keep saying, we're figuring it out one way or another. About to call this yawning simulator, which is myself. All right, everything looks good. We'll get there. Thank you, Draconis. I do need that shiny look. I do need it.
Thank you.
on, shiny. Come on, shiny. Let's go, shiny. Ready? All right, we tried it. All right, chat, this is 900. All right, chat, that's where we are gonna call it for tonight. So, we are... So, thank you all for watching. I greatly appreciate every one of you. We will be back on Wednesday at 8 p.m. EST with more of this shiny hunt. So, as for right now, we are going to raid my Bali Skulltick, who is playing Vagrant Story. So, you know, make sure you you say hi. You know, give him a little banter and... You all have a good night, and as always, this is Maximus Prime rolling out.